Hello, I'm Damon, Mercia Solutions, and today we're going to take a look at a 9-track tape drive. It's an M4-9014 tape drive, and 9-track tape is actually this stuff, which is a reel-to-reel type tape. So, I'm going to take a look at here, here's a 9-track tape. So you can see I've got tape, which is literally a piece of a magnetic tape, as you can see there. If this isn't in focus or not, you can see it's literally just a reel of tape. Put the back on. The other things with 9-track tape is you have this right enable ring. When the ring's removed, the tape is right protected. Again, the tape's the ring reinserted, it's right enabled. Okay, so we've connected to the machine. If I do a quick list here, we have a directory for demo, and we have several files in. I'll actually put a tack LAH on there. You can see we've got about 1.3 megabytes of data. If I therefore now run the this tar command, this will actually back up all of the data to the tape. So here we go. Okay, tape's now rewinding. Okay, so we've actually just wrote 1.3 megabytes to the tape drive. Okay, so what if we actually want to list the files on the tape? If we run this command here, we'll actually spool through the tape and print off the files as it captures them. Okay, so if I list here on the M4 demo folder, see all the files are there. If I rm M4 demo, so and we'll just do a quick ls there, you can see all the files are now gone. However, I've got a copy of them on the tape, so if we were to run a tar xbf slash st0 to current directory, you can see it's actually going to read the files back from the tape. Just done. Just rewinding the tape now. And if we now do a quick ls on the M4 data, we can see we've got all of our files back. Okay, let's see if we can eject the tape. So first zero and eject. Okay. So it's actually unloading. Done. Thank you very much.